The Red Devils of Grosseteau had the gym jumping. As they ran through a play, they would show at Monroe St. Mary. And head coach Ryan Flannery wanted that support for their big showdown. Plus, the girls' basketball team was feeding off the crowd for their game with Trenton. But the Red Devils are in the spotlight for a reason.
In conjunction with the Detroit News, it is indeed my pleasure to come down the river to present to you an award brought to you by the Chrysler Jeep Superstores, the School Spirit Award, to the Red Devils of Grosseteau.